prevalence of heart disease in India increased up to 50% from 1990 to 2016. There are two types of risk factors to have associated with heart disease. One is modifiable risk factor, one is non-modifiable risk factor. Non-modifiable risk factors includes family history and diabetes. Family history is a strongly associated with heart disease. You can have a heart disease in future if you have any family history like father or brother having heart disease. So you need to consult your doctor, you have to check your body regularly, you have to check your heart regularly.